A lot of politicians forget about the people back home once they go to Washington. But not Howel Heflin. Since he was elected to the Senate, Heflin's visited every county in Alabama at least once a year, held over 700 town meetings, spoken at more than 400 high schools. And yet Heflin still maintained a Senate attendance record of 97%. Heflin's never forgotten who he works for, the people of Alabama. Howel Heflin, protecting our values, building our future.